Hello everyone, welcome to today's art class. In this session, we will learn how to make a tortoise.
We will start by drawing a dome. Now we have the basic shape. Next, we will draw the head. Then the eye. Make sure this is a curved line. Now we will add 2 feet. And a tiny tail. Now we will add the details. Make these random shapes wherever you want. Use a sketch pen to outline. While drawing the head, keep in mind the 2 structures, one the neck and then the head. Now erase the extra lines. Now we will start coloring. Using black color to color the boundaries. Next, we will use sap green. Color in round motion. Next, we will use gray green. Mix the 2 colors well. Color the rest of the blocks in the same way. Next, we will use dark brown color. We will color only around the edges. Next, we will use ochre yellow. Mix the colors well. While coloring, do not make patches. Outline the rest of the area using dark green. Next, we will use green color. And then the feet. And the tail. And at last we will use yellow green. Mix the colors well. If you want, you can use a little bit of light blue in the eye. Our tortoise is now ready.